It's good, everybody. Sly Boogie, and we're going to do some Elder Scrolls Legends. Just some gameplay. Let's have a little fun. Overview, nothing too fancy. But we are absolutely taking a bit. You know what? While we are here, let's just start off on a respectful note by putting the premium where they need to be. Bye-bye. All right. Truthbringer, the Immortal. Definitely need to change my avatar setup afterwards. Feel like I need to do that every month. Skeeve Infestation. This is the key card right here that we're hoping to utilize, but not now. Put you back.
Well met, Marsh friend.
We do have some one-cost cards that we can play to start it off, but obviously it's not really looking too nice right now. But we'll get busy starting next turn.
You will know pain and suffering.
Well, looks like we got an invade play, y'all. Sounds like fun. Okay. What is the situation here? Yeah. I don't need a break for an infestation. It's just a one attack right now.
Die, Sickling! Kill them all!
I figured. Alright.
We must protect our stronghold.
I feel like that's important, just to kind of stall it out, control the board. Alright, two tripped out on that. Good start. Only at level one. I don't even gotta waste time on any of this. Yeah.
We must protect our stronghold.
Let's take it easy. Now the rock got infestation. And again, if he invades some more, I'll just kill it anyway. All that showboating, he got rid of a lot of cards.
In paradise.
Yeah, I'm chilling now. That's a little better. Again, just want to let him use resources. Yeah. That's all I want him to do.
Lord Dagon commands your death.
I'm good regardless. Now I can kind of flex a little bit. That'll give him something to do. Let him know it's not too sweet. And yes, I'm going to be winning this game. This is against Invade. You better believe it. Sorry, not getting cocky, but no way this
Lord
shit going.
Lord Dagon commands your death.
Watch. Mm-hmm. That's what I wanted. Some investment. Good try. Good try. Oh, that's a good card. Yeah, that's a good card. Get this shit out of here, though. Okay. All right, well, yeah. Oh, and you,
if
yeah.
I fall,
you can't say.
Will reclaim me.
And now, yeah, let's go ahead and do that.
She'd like
to. Because it doesn't need to be fought.
Yeah, there's part of me that's just going to chill. Like, I got some... Yeah, I'll live. He got two cards in his hand. He gonna make it work. That's just what I gotta take.
Lord Dagon commands your death.
I thought you had something a bit spicier than that, but whatever. Cool. Good strategy to kind of bait me out. Whatever. Alright, we need cards that's gotta go. That is six. Yeah, let's
gone.
Nip that. Alright. Those two cards gonna be magic. But he's only boosting one of these two. 4, 6, 8. And what he's got in the hand.
Die, weakling.
I don't play any prophecies. That is, aside from the,
commands your death.
Fight as good recruit, that's all my prophecies. That's my only flaw. Alright. Okay. Get a little control here. It's not end of the world. We good. Make sure we play some cards right. Yeah, there's a part of me that's like, this card is no reason.
We must protect our stronghold.
Yeah, good play. Alright. Yeah, bye.
They're in my sights.
I can take that. Yeah, bye.
Gone luck.
Now, he could definitely have a turn play option that's crazy, but now I'm on his bumper. He needs to get rid of Mundestones. It'll be a matter of time before I get drained.
I will rip your flesh.
Man, I'll draw something for that. I'll be all right. I'm about to say, I draw something for that. Out your bumper to think that's what you want. Goodbye, my good sir.
The forest is my cloak.
He probably got that 10 course creature, but it is what it is. I need drain. He running heavy. Yeah, that was heavy. No god. He gets past that and we got problems. Big problems. Got enough to game it?
I do not fear.
Now that was a solid play. One life is. Yeah, that this became a bit more difficult. He might have game in his hand too. Mike.
And them continuing to do so.
He gonna bring a danger to the hand.
Exactly what I was looking for.
All right, so that gives me a little hope and some pause. We can adjust a little bit. Yeah, we have one life. We kind of scraping the bottom of the barrel right now, like literally clinging on for dear life, but be all right. Yeah.
The forest is my cloak.
It's my last leaf lurk, I believe. Yeah, but well worth it. You can get up out of here with all that. Yeah, we got defense. What's the idea? I mean, we ain't scared. How much we got now? 5, 7, 10, 11. Yeah, I guess we'll just do that first. Yeah, Vay can wait. Yeah, let me count. Alright, nah, I'm gonna wait. Nah, if you got lightning bolt, that's game, but if he don't, he's got problems. Yeah, I'll swing on that. Thank you very much, my good sir.
Do you not take you? Oof.
Oof. Oof. To oblivion with you.
Who is that? Yep. Oof. No way we wasn't swinging on that empty field. Who getting hit here? Nice. Nice, nice, nice. She got 5. Well, let's just slow it down a little bit, see what kind of scroll it is. Not really, I just let you get off, see what's going on here. Just play that right. See what cards we could pull off in the hand. Rally, not really that good, all right? Just boost him up real fast and yeah, I'm gonna just draw 2 cards real quick, see what I get. All right, it's pretty cool. Let's start. Damn, wish I had a little bit more, but we'd be all right. If you got it, you got it, but yeah, we was not gonna let that go unpunished. Like that, you don't skip a turn on some shit like that. You better have charge. Or lightning bolt, one of those two.
Run, mortals.
Played half your turn for that. Oh no, you not. Oh, that's so.
By the egg, a fine battle.
I thought he was gonna play some crazy shit. Now I'm gonna leave this out alone. Show off a little bit for him, babe. Why not? This shit out here. Get this shit out here. Oh my, getting my peoples in attack first. Heck yeah. I don't like the wall. I don't like the wall. That's how you do invade though. More gameplay obviously coming. Deck code will be in the description. But let's just run over real quick. We don't got that clogged up, but that is a great card to have in the hand as that keeps the deck going and is pretty much key in the late game as pretty much is more cards. As you play that more and more, you draw more and more, the skeevers get higher and higher. Get into that later, but Mundus Stone is clearly key MVP right here. We didn't get drain that we needed, but the keywords that we can generate overall with this card in the field is mwah. And yeah, more gameplay to come, but just wanted to have that little nice match to kind of stomp on the Vade. I feel like that's real good to kind of open up the muff, if you don't mind me saying so. Anyway, cheers.